A Binghamton man charged with attempted murder rejected a plea deal in court today. The attorney for 23-year-old Saquon Linton filed a psychiatric defense for his client. Binghamton police say Linton stabbed a 59-year-old homeless man who was sleeping on a bench outside the Hinchy Hub at around 1:30 in the morning. The multiple stab wounds left the victim with serious life-threatening wounds to his head, neck, and face, as well as a partially severed finger. Linton allegedly wore a Halloween mask during the attack and told the victim to die before fleeing. Police later tracked him to Syracuse, where he was arrested. As the case now moves forward to trial, Linton will need a new lawyer, as his current one has conflicts of interest with the case.